I shoot primarily skiing and snowboarding. Basically, as soon as the winter comes around, I just start traveling as much as I can, linking up with different athletes around the country and around the world. Sometimes I went and shot a catalog in Chile for Dakine, and so that was did that I think in August, end of August I was in Chile, and then I was done, and then I went on vacation for a month in Alaska. I get asked all the time, like, was it really worth going to school? And I was like, you know, going to school probably knocked 7-10 years off of a lot of different photographers' progression and stuff. So I feel like if it wasn't for going here and working with the teachers that I had while I was going here, I wouldn't be where I am today.